you're a fan of Drake's Migration Nation, I'm sure you've noticed all the blue hulls in every episode. That's because from the very beginning, we've shot Rio Blue Steel. Love the Rio Blue Steel. Never thought I'd put a steel shot shell in my gun again that wasn't blue. Still feel that way, but today I'm shooting black shells. This is the new Rio Bismuth. Pattern's great, like we've come to expect from every Rio load, but it has the superior killing power of Bismuth, the new Rio Bismuth waterfowl load.